lucky fellow. I've a little wife, far above the ordinary kind. Scientific problems constitute her life, wonderfully educated mind. When I feel like loving, if she's deep in books, I must sit and gaze at Caroline. Write to me in shorthand the funny stuff it looks. She's no time for kisses, but she's mine. Monday, she learns psychology. Tuesday, it's sociology. Wednesday, geometry and tricky trigonometry. Rob me of my Caroline. Thursday, she's anatomical. Friday, she's astronomical. Saturday, she teaches. Sunday, she preaches. But the rest of the week, she's mine. When I try to vary this monotony, she tells me that my line of thought disturbs. Then the dictionary places on my knee, lets me hunt up Greek and Latin verbs. I don't mind admitting, somehow I prefer fondling tenderly my Caroline. That would not be fitting, fondling's not for her. She's too educated, but she's mine. Monday, she learns philology. Tuesday, it's mythology. Wednesday, all chemical and studies academical. Steal away my Caroline. Thursday, she's quite historical. Friday, she's allegorical. Saturday, she teaches. Sunday, she preaches. But the rest of the week, she's mine.